Well, you may hear sirens and see emergency vehicles going off near Fairchild Air Force Base over the next few days. According to Fairchild, though, it's all part of a mandatory training exercise ahead of Skyfest happening next month. The exercise is meant to make sure not only that those first responders are ready both on and off base, but are also prepared in case of a disaster. The drills will begin tomorrow and will run until the 23rd.